7 more people died with COVID-19 in Illinois, bringing the total statewide to 26. More than 2,500 people have tested positive for the virus in our state. And across the U.S., there are more than 85,000 cases of COVID-19. Health experts keep urging people to stay inside, to stem the spread. By following state guidelines, doctors say one person would only infect one other. With no restrictions, one person on average infects 2 to 3 others.
Let's compare the spread of COVID-19 with social isolation compared to how rapidly people would get infected if they continued to socialize as usual. The average ratio is one person spreads the virus to 2 to 3 others. So in one day, 100 infected people would grow to 350. With social isolation, that number would be at just 200. As more people are infected, the difference is stark. By day 3, following a stay-inside order but going out for essentials, 400 people would be infected. Going out freely, 1,200 would now be sick. Fast forward to day 6. A stay-inside order would still see 3,200 people with COVID-19. But by congregating, COVID-19 would likely be diagnosed in 52,000 people. The cases are overwhelming by day 9. Without isolation, more than 2 million people would be infected, compared to 25,000 with shelter-in-place rules.